Hi guys, welcome back. Today we are taking a little trip to my mom's backyard garden where she grows chayote, which are green melons that are very succulent but have very mellow flavor. In Cantonese, we call chayote hap jeong gua, and every year my mom grows a new crop of chayote in her backyard. After we visit her garden, she's going to show us how to stir fry it, which is my favorite way of preparing chayote. Before we begin, I want to apologize for the audio quality of this video. There are a lot of cars and motorcycles that drive by my mom's house, so you are going to hear them in the background. And again, I apologize for that. I want to show you the setup. Oh. So you see there's like one right there. And then so the vines are kind of growing on the top here. I mean, she's still using this bed down here to grow other stuff. So she's like raising these up. Oh. At the end of the chayote season, my mom grows out several squash until they're huge. Once the seed inside the chayote sprouts, she'll plant the chayote in soil and wait for the vines to start growing. After the vines grow out, my mom will build a trellis and continue growing the chayote from there. The chayote that my mom grows has ridges and a few thorns. The ones you'll find in supermarkets tend to be smaller and smooth on the outside. They're just a different variety, but they taste practically the same. My mom is just weighing the chayote here. I love that she taped Chinese translations to the scale so that she knows what the buttons are for.
Just 倒啲合掌瓜，呢度咧係一個合掌瓜嘅，哇，好大個合掌瓜，已經一碟滿。 合掌瓜咧係新鮮，同埋咧嫩咧，就整幾好快。如果佢係老咧，同埋咧摘得耐嘅咧，好似米粉嚟耐咧，要剪耐少少，加啲水。嗱啲水嚟到呢度咧，望到啦，睇到未？咁多水就得啦。 如果個瓜係老新剪耐啲咧，你哋要多少少水啦。如果唔係咧，就咁多水已經夠啦。紅色嘅岩鹽，冚鑊子。
After about 8 minutes of cooking, dish up the chayote.
Hello， 合掌瓜咧已經煮好啦，因為啲新鮮合掌瓜啱啱喺尾一摘翻嚟嘅籽，所以咧就唔使煮咁耐。大概咧8至10分鐘都要熟啦。比蝦米籽合掌瓜咧啲味道咧好鵪鶉嘅，好好食。如果你哋係中意食咧，可以去市場買或者咧自己種啲攞嚟食最好嘅 organic 嘅合掌瓜最好食。
I hope you guys enjoyed that little trip to my mom's garden and watching her cook chayote. And now for our mini Chinese lesson. In Cantonese, we call chayote hap chong gua, hap chong gua. In Taishan, which is where my family's from, it is called hap chung ga, hap chung ga. All right, if you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel. For more video shorts, you can follow me on Instagram at hello Lisa Lin. All right, until next time, guys, bye.